We observe today not a victory of party, but a celebration of freedom.
In the eyes of many in the world, this every four-year ceremony we accept as normal is nothing less than a miracle.
This is a day when our nation is made whole, when our differences for a moment are suspended.
Today we celebrate the mystery of American renewal.
With a simple oath, we affirm old traditions and make new beginnings.
So it has been, so it must be with this generation of Americans.